Good morning, everybody. Today we're at beautiful Seneca Lake, launching out of Geneva. We're gonna see if we can get a smallmouth bite. And what else we can gather out there. Might hit the canal a little bit, see if we can find some largemouth, but today I wanna focus on smallmouth. It's gonna be a tough. Yesterday was brutal, Canandaigua Lake. Caught 1 4-pounder for like 7 hours. It was a total grind. Today should be better. I got high hopes. Let's go find some fish. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to fish. Ned rig. Alabama rig. And we can't go home without a drop shot now. Gotta have the drop. Thought about a football head too, but I think we'll be alright with what we have. So first, I wanna cut her a little water. I wanna roll this Alabama rig right over top of these humps that I found, these little rock piles. See if we can grab a bite off that. Hey there, little buddy. You're letting me get close, aren't you? That's pretty cool. I like seeing things like that. We'll be right back.
That's two I've lost.
Three
lost fish. Joking with me.
Dude, I'm just losing fish left and right. Caught one. I finally stuck a mother freaking fish. Finally, you didn't see on video, but oh, thank you. Woo. Yeah. Finally got one. That's what I'm talking about. I know the sadness that cripples you. It comes in waves and out of the blue. Yes. But there are days you feel freedom too. Bask in the glorious lightning. Alright, let's turn that black magic around. That's what I'm talking about. Right there. Right there. Holy shit.
Oh yeah. There we go. Oh my god. Look at how he's hooked. I have no idea how that happened. That black and blue has turned me around. Holy cow. Dude. Black and blue Senko. Who would have known? Just changing color. They would actually commit to it. That's insane. Good call for me. Alright. Had a terrible start to the day. Went on the main link. Struggled for like 3 hours just to get a bite. The only bite I get, I lose. So I go, Alright. I'm gonna go in this canal. Let's go see if we can find some largemouth. The smallmouth idea did not work out. Well, we're in here. I lose my first like 7 fish. All like hooked and they drop it. The hook comes out. Come in here. Little murkier water. Black and blue Senko. Skipping up under docks. Worked. So we're gonna add one out of here. And on the way, we're gonna hit one spot.